again? Wait, what is this guy? Does anybody know him? You there! Hey, what did you do that for?
Help me! You gotta help me!
Welcome to Paris for...
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Look! Look, there he is! That's Novikov, the owner of San Quentin, right there!
Congressman Walsh.
A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet.
Back off.
Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he up to now?
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
I don't know.
I'm gonna have to ask you to stand back. This area's off limits.
Why don't you...
Good, sir. Keep walking.
We all know how much you here. Love the spotlight.
Look, don't be an asshole, Sebastian. I met that
what you like
thing
I was not. Telling you about.
Yes, Dara.
Shut up.
Stylist. Ah, a little hasty with the stitch.
I'm sorry, but I would like to be left alone. Thank you.
Has anyone seen the striped dress?
Hello, Al.
Say what?
Midwestern prom.
Hello? Calling in. Heard something odd.
Anything here? What the hell are you trying to make me look pregnant? I don't think I know you. Hey, any of you guys know this guy? Is he for real? You there. Okay, big fella, this is it.
Girls are not doing themselves, you know.
think I heard something. Moving in for a closer look.
Control that anger. You shouldn't be throwing stuff around.
Really? What?
I wish I had that job.
The most powerful man.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room as us.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Moot Kruger's been my role model since college.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw... Oh, you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human.
Thank you.
Dalia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
Dalia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a sec.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Firework remote. I wouldn't. touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov is expecting a heads up.
We could be twins, bro.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
Mr. Kruger?
Mr. Jordan Cross? Trent Go.
Hello, Mr.
Helm.
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dalia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show. So Jessica would notice you. Helmut, really, I am serious. My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him. Get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Yes?
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Mr. Kruger, sir. right, mister!
What the...
Something this day, didn't I?
Snow?
Okay.
Light it, baby!
Yep.
Yep.
Holy shit!
Mr. Kruger?
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Nice. Recording the champagne.